K-WOW.
Happy K-WOW Wednesday. I'm your main host, Professor O. Psy revealed his new music video over the weekend at his live concert in Seoul. It was streamed on YouTube for the whole world to see. His new single, Gentleman, is both loved and hated. It's the case with all songs, isn't it? Whichever category you fall into, there's something to learn from his music video. Native Koreans will understand his jokes and references the most. Today, my crew and I will train you. We'll teach you the culture, unveil film locations, and introduce the famous celebrities that appear in Gentleman. Stay tuned until the end, because the next time you watch Gentleman, you'll see it with a whole new set of eyes. In Gangnam Style, Psy played the role of a wannabe super cool rich dude, who was actually the opposite of the song title. Gentleman has a similar concept. This time Psy is the rich dude, who eats, drinks, lives first class, but is a major jerk. In contrast to the song's title, he's actually not a gentleman. Then he shakes his hips, which he calls the arrogant dance. In Korea, this dance is called the Sigeon Bangchum. Gonbang is from Gonbangjida, which means arrogant. Chum means dance. Sigeon Bangchum. The arrogant dance is originally from Brown Eyed Girl's Abracadabra music video. Some people think he copied the dance move. He paid license to the choreographers. He then adapted the dance. If you watch both music videos closely, it's mainly the hip shaking that's similar. The hand and arm movements are different. He holds up his hands and rubs his fingers. It looks like he's holding cash in his hands. In Abracadabra, they rub their fingers once with one hand. But what about the other dance move? Is this supposed to be some kind of animal? To me, it looks like the silhouette of a horse, except the head faces the other direction. The dance symbolizes how 180 degrees the character is.
You know the scene where Psy bites a gigantic white noodle wrapped around his neck? It's an uncut string of Korean rice cake, garaetteok. You can use it to make tteokbokki, which you see on the table. Psy slurps on udon, a hot noodle soup. Kain bites on omukbap, fish cake on a stick. These food and drink scenes take place in a pojangmacha. They're kinda like food trucks, and they set up tents for dining. Think of them as outdoor restaurants on wheels. Pojangmacha sells street food like kimbap, sundae, noodles, grilled fish, hotdog, and more. At night, they serve soju and beer, as seen in Gentleman.
You know the scene where Psy takes the girl in pink on a date? It's shot at Table 34, a French restaurant located in Gangnam. It's inside the Grand Intercontinental Hotel that has 9 restaurants and bars. The mischievous elevator scene was shot here too. Its sister hotel is a 10-minute walk just right around the block. It's slightly more affordable.
The dancing on the stairs and fart prank takes place at the Seoul Metropolitan Library, which is right next to Deoksugung Palace. The fitness room and indoor golf course was filmed at One Mount Sports Club in Goyang.
Yuri from Girls' Generation is from Goyang, and so is Hongmin and Eunhyuk from Super Junior.
The blooper scenes where Psy and Kain pole dance on the street were also shot in Goyang.
Look closely at the signs in the background. Kintex is Korea's international exhibition center, where they host car shows, expos, food fairs, and even held Dr. Dre's concert before. And not too far away is Hallyu World, the mecca of K-pop. It's planned to have a theme park, business hotels, shopping center, family resort, residential homes, and an elementary school. They're also revamping an existing stream. It's like their own version of Cheonggyecheon Stream. Speaking of H2O, you know those scenes where Psy and his background dancers have lights and water flashing in the background? That was filmed under the Mapo Bridge, where the Hangang Park and Seoul Color Park are. These parks are located on Yeouido. It's the same island the skyscraper stands behind Psy when he dances on Dongjak Bridge. This gold skyscraper is called the 63 Building and was built as a landmark for the 1988 Summer Olympics. Surprise, surprise! It's got 63 floors. The top floors have fancy restaurants with amazing views of Seoul. There's even a cafe with an art gallery on the 60th floor.
You know where else is a lovely place for coffee? 10 Corso Como in Gangnam! It's the same place where Psy goes shopping and chills with the grandfathers. There's another 10 Corso Como just north of the Han River. Did you know this company worked with Big Bang for their 10th anniversary project?
Many of you already know that the female K-pop star that Psy meets at the gym is Kain. It's not Gain, it's Kain. She's from Brown Eyed Girls, the group that first introduced the arrogant dance. Can you spot the other celebrities found in Gentleman? The dude rocking his hairstyle at the playground? His name is Haha. He was born in Germany and is a singer-rapper turned comedian. The man in the yellow suit is Yoo Jae-suk, the same yellow man from Gangnam Style. He's a popular TV show host in Korea. The man drying his bald head is Kyu Seong-jun, a member of the hip-hop duo Lee Sang, who's done collaborations with Drunken Tiger. The two men hovering over Psy is Park Myung-soo and Jung Jun-ha. Park Myung-soo is a singer, comedian, and MC. Jung Jun-ha is 200% comedian. The dude helping the girl up and letting go of her hand is
Jung Hyung-dun.
He's also 200% comedian. The dude dancing in the background at the restaurant? You know him, he's No Hong-chul, the green elevator guy from Gangnam Style. He's got an online clothing store and studied mechanical engineering.
What do all these men have in common?
They're all famous comedians, and they're also part of a gang. The gang from Infinite Challenge. Infinite Challenge is a comedy reality variety show. In Korea, they call it Muhan Dojeon. Celebrities such as Big Bang and SHINee were on it. What does it mean when Psy sings Wet Psy? And then in the music video, there's a clip of him raising his arms up. It's an inside joke. This clip is from Infinite Challenge. It's where he bashfully, yet enthusiastically, exposes his sweaty armpits. Thus, Wet Psy. It's in episode 10 of season 247. I put the link in the description box. My crew and I spent many hours studying Gentleman and tracking down film locations. I should change my name to Detective O. Hope you enjoyed this episode and got some awesome ideas for your next trip to Korea. Check out our website for a written list of these locations and more at sweetandtastytv.com. The link is in the description box below. And remember to subscribe to our mailing list while you're there.
And share this video with your family and friends!
See you next KWA Wednesday and at Ramona Champion's party time on Friday. 안녕! Today we're gonna take a close look at North Korea's ruling family, specifically Kim Jong-un and his brothers. Greenish bananas make you constipated. Yellow bananas with many brown spots help you poop.